here. And team chala sandarbhallo memu megha tho maatladinappudu chepparu Madhubala garu anta pedda star aina sare she was so cooperative and she worked for such long hours ani I think that's really amazing of you to support this young batch, young team. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. So before I talk about about the film, let me first say it was so wonderful to meet you today. I don't understand, unfortunately, Telugu too much, but just by your expressions and your tone, I knew that you were being very, very funny and you're brilliant.
Thank you so much.
So thank you so much for promoting our film.
Thank you,
Madhubala. Because I feel you're the lucky charm.
Oh, thank you.
That's what I gathered.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I market myself like that only. Yeah.
And yes, Premadesam. I'm really, really, really very lucky to be here. Many years ago when I did Phool Aur Kante, I finished my college and I wanted to be an actress, but my father didn't give me too much support. He wanted me to become a doctor or something like that, and I did not want to study. So when after I finished my graduation, I was just dancing and learning to act and some workshop here and some workshop. So my father gave me a warning that either you find a job or I'll get you married or you have to study. So I didn't want to do a job. I didn't want to study. So I didn't know what to do. And that is when the universe, God blessed me and Phool Aur Kante came my way. I did not ask Phool Aur Kante's who is the director, how successful he is, who is the producer, how successful he is, who is the actor, how successful he is. I just said, I have to be on the screen and rest is, we'll see what happens. So at least I'll get to be an actor and my father will not look for me to get married. And then I did Phool Aur Kante. I didn't know whether I was doing a big film, small film, good film, bad film. I did not know. Then the movie released and I went into a hiding. After 3 days, my secretary uncle called me and said, Bete, kahan ho aap? Bahar niklo. Bahut badi hit ho gayi picture. And I said, really? He said, yes. And then I never looked back. The comparison I'm making here was, COVID happened. The whole world was in a lockdown. We were all in the lockdown. And I was getting restless, restless, restless. Srikant and Meghna had talked to me, something random before COVID happened. But after COVID, they came back to me. And I was not sure whether they are good makers, what is this. But they had a dream. I picked up that voice in Srikant, his passion. And he said one thing to me, that I've written this character keeping you only in mind. I believe that. I don't know if that's the truth. I believe that. And I told myself, what is the harm? We are all locked in the house. The whole world is locked in. And here is a director, producer who wants me, who has written a story for me. And I just said, why not? And that is how I became a part of it. I became a part of their passion and their belief. I just said, why not? And then I worked. I was not sure how it's gonna turn out. And one day they sent me the teaser. And suddenly I saw that dialogue. I saw my face and I looked at myself and I said, I don't look bad. I look okay. So these guys have made me look okay in the film. And I felt very happy. And the music, I'm a musical person. My heart sings. So even now, the tune that sticks in my head, I don't worry about the words. The tune that sticks in my head, and they have my face in the teaser with that tune, I just feel that this is my film. I know it is Trigun's film. I know it is Ajay's film. I know it, Shiva's film, Ajay's film, Maya, Megha, Akash. I know they are the main leads. But when I see the teaser, I feel I'm also the part of that very team. So for that, thank you very much, director Garu and producer. And the song, Mani Sharma sir, na 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 na, that tune is viral. So thank you team Premadesam. And here is a very humble request to all the people who are going to listen to this, who are going to watch me say this. You did this once for me in Phool Aur Kante. I stepped into this world not knowing what it was, where it was, and I've come back with the same idea. I don't know, whatever movies I do, I don't know what I'm doing, where I'm doing, why I'm doing. I do it because I have accepted to do it and I want to do it. So give me the same love. Show me and show the team Premadesam the same love that you once showed me many, many, many years ago. So see you all on the 3rd of Feb. Go to the theaters and watch the film. Thank you very much.
We want to show you some more love. Chinni chinni asa, chinna dani asa, muddu muddu asa, mudindu vitta asa, enna ennu muttulida asa, enna inda bhoomi sutri vara asa, chinna chinna asa,
dil ye chota sa, छोटी सी आशा, मस्ती भरी मन की भोली सी आशा, चांद तारों को छूने की आशा, आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा. प्लीज फुलफिल माई डिजायर एंड विशेस.
दैट इज सो ब्यूटीफुल.
एंड आई कैन नॉट लीव दिस प्लेस without making a special mention for the lovely Prema ji who is sitting here with me. I do many interviews, but the interview that I did with her, I just fell in love with her. And thank you so much, Prema ji, for your love and support and for that interview.
She is an investigator officer. She'll get everything out of you. For me also, same. Thank you so much, Madhubala garu. That was so very straight from your...